Welcome everybody to the 30th anniversary of the Greek Orthodox community, Greek GleNTi. We're hosting effectively over 30,000 people over the weekend. We expect to be over 40. We have a variety of foods from all over Greece, all over the territory, and more importantly, we've combined both the Greek and the Anglicized food together to give you a special treat in our cooking section. We have my wife with me, Rikina, who's my sister, and does everything that you need to do to support what we do for GleNTi. GleNTi has now become an absolute project in itself. It's a 12-month program to put this process together, to plan, to understand the logistical side of the GleNTi that takes 7 days to set up, the food types that need to be prepared and delivered, the drinks, the sweets. Everything that has to go with GleNTi is quite a unique project in itself. And then we take it onto our culture, music, our dance, and we choose regions throughout the year, and therefore we specialize and do performances to suit those regions. So 12 months of planning, thousands and thousands and thousands of man hours of putting the thought process together, thinking whether it's going to suit the people that we're looking to attract, and more importantly, we have in excess of 1,000 tourists from different states turning up every year, and they're here again this year in force to come just for GleNTi. So we've got to make GleNTi bigger and better every year. So what can I say other than we have the food profiles, 2 tons of lamb, we have 500 kilos of lamb shanks, we have a ton of chicken, we have 2 tons of octopus, we have a ton of squid, we have 500 kilos of sort of chifteliers, we have another 500 kilos of lukanika. We have copious amounts of beers. We have everything that we can get from Greece, we have it here with us today. The ultimate beneficiaries of what we do is, apart from the people seeing our culture, history, music, dance and costume and the like, is the important thing is we give to our local charities. So this year we're supporting the Anglicare Foundation for the Homeless. We're also supporting the Floga Cancer Research Group in Athens, in Greece. And we're also supporting the Hellenic Initiative who help the homeless, education and the like throughout all of Greece. So we're giving to 3 charities this year. And that's what we do in our Greek community, GleNTi. Our Darwin GleNTi is all about providing assistance to the organisations that need help. And thankfully we have the best backdrop to do it in. We've got a beautiful harbour behind us, we've got glorious weather, and we've got fantastic people that come and frequent us. So we're very, very fortunate. And GleNTi is 30 years. And who would have believed 30 years ago we'd be standing here today talking about the GleNTi. Kenna, would you like to say a few words?
Yes, I'm very proud to be a part of the Darwin GleNTi. I get much pleasure, even though it becomes very tiring, I get much pleasure in being a part of it all and just getting caught up in all the energy and the food and the smells and the sounds and the kids dancing, and it's just a pleasure to be a part of. I started working at GleNTi 10 years ago, running one of the bars, and I still am doing that. And I just get to meet a lot of people from interstate, especially come up for our GleNTi. It gets shown around the world through our GleNTi and Cogna Greek Orthodox community websites on Facebook. And it's just been getting bigger and better every year, which I'm very proud of my husband and his team for putting on such a great show.
So Lillian, can you tell us how the GleNTi all began?
It began in 1988. The federal government had contacted the Greek community and other ethnic groups what we could contribute towards the 1988 bicentennial celebrations. We thought about it very strongly, the committee of the Greek community, and we came up with the idea to have a GleNTi. And it was held on the grounds of the Greek school. It proved so successful, the committee that came in after us brought it down to Bicentennial Park, and it's been here ever since, and it's just grown to enormous lengths.
And what message do you have for the future generations who will be soon starting to plan this event?
I say to all our young people, which I would say about 90% are born in Australia, never forget your roots, be proud of the country you're living in and work for it, but always keep your roots, your history alive for your future generations.
Πήρα ζαλί στο κεφάλι, δυο μαχαιριά στη καρδιά.
And I'm 19 years old and I was born in Darwin. When I was very young, I was a part of the upper dance group, and my mum and dad grew up in the Greek community, helping out in a lot of ways. I joined back into the community through the Cypriot community. I hope that you can all just immerse yourself into the community event. So I encourage you guys to come down and have a look. The people here are so friendly, you know, like, they're not just here to sell you goods or to perform or dance. They're all here to, you know, to get to know each other and really to bond, you know. We just want to grow this family as big as we can.
My name is Michelina Kurda, and I'm 27 years of age, and I am part of the band Omorphi Parea. Omorphi Parea was established a couple of years ago through Andreas Mastadrea, who is a professional player in the Kritiki Lira. Our goal is not only to showcase our culture, but it's to also showcase the passion that we have for our culture, and to inspire the younger generation to get involved in Greek music, in our paradosi, in our culture and our traditions, the same way that we have the same drive and the same passion for our culture.
I'm Antonia, I'm the Vice President of the Cypriot community, and we've been setting up here preparing for GleNTi. It's just an emotional feeling seeing everybody, all the Greeks together with the Cypriots, just getting involved, getting out there, presenting ourselves and be able to show everybody else what we're all about, Cyprus community and the Greeks.
Hi, my name is Costa Bouvaris. I'm the president of Hellenic Soccer Club. Hellenic was established in 1958 by a group of Greek immigrants into Darwin who wanted to get together and play a game of play sport and socialise together. So they formed the club, and this year, 2018, we celebrate our 60 years of incorporation. It's a big year for the club. A few events sort of planned throughout the year, and this weekend though, we're down here at Greek GleNTi. Greek GleNTi has been around for 30 years, and Hellenic has been involved from almost the very start. It's a great event that we enjoy being a part of. GleNTi is all about the celebration of being Greek here in Darwin. There's a lot of nice, you know, Greek music. It's a festival. It's a great event, but it's our way of giving back to the community. Obviously, the different groups that are involved and have their stores. It's a big fundraiser for them. But more than that, it's also showcasing, you know, what it means to be Greek. And we take a lot of pride in that. We take a lot of pride. We have a lot of volunteers that help out. We really enjoy it. It's a lot of fun. And I urge everyone to get involved with it. And yeah, come down and let's celebrate.
Forever to help them out, but yeah, the young generation's very keen on taking it even further than what we have.